What I love about Cheam the most is that we have all these amazing grounds. We have woodlands that have streams in them and bridges going over those streams and dens and adventure trails that run through. And the children have the facility to be able to go out and use all those areas. They are amazing, these children. They just come in the mornings ready to learn and buzzing with energy. And we stand at the gate and the children just run in.
The journey within nursery is to be able to have lots of fun and to learn at the same time.
What day comes after Tuesday?
Wednesday. And to be ready, to prepare to go for a reception where they will spend a little bit more time on focused activities.
Good boy, 2020.
With early years, every child comes in at a different level and we have a place where we want to get them to. And they all get there, which is amazing, but they all get there at different times. We make sure that we really find what a child loves and what they're going to thrive in, and we give them those opportunities.
The thing that's most special about year two is that it's obviously it's the end of the pre-prep journey.
Smiling is infectious.
It's an exciting time for the children. It's a time where they feel most grown up before they move on to the prep school.
It's very important to focus on the idea of us as a family and as a community, as a pre-prep. And if we're all working together and we're promoting that ethos, then we can get the job done in a far more effective way.
So I've been here for 4 children. It's a fantastic place to have your children educated. The teachers are so supportive and loving, and it's like a family being here. And the pre-prep gives a great basis of education before you go into the prep school.